Nuclear fusion is the energy source of the sun. In the sun, energy is produced in a hot gas, a plasma. In this plasma, two hydrogen atoms fuse and release a neutron, helium, and tremendous amounts of energy. Put the plasma in a box and you get a fusion reactor. And in this reactor, the created energy and particles flow across the edge into the heat exhaust. These particles can easily damage the wall, like meteor impacts result in craters on the moon. A fusion reactor must operate for years, and thus the wall of the heat exhaust must be protected. And like Earth, we can protect the wall by introducing an atmosphere. This atmosphere is created by injecting gas into the reactor, such that the plasma detaches from the wall. Now, with a detached plasma, the heat and particles are extracted and the wall is protected.